When it hit, 80% of the Chinese used traditional Asian medicine, both acupuncture and herbs, to limit the severity and duration of the coronavirus. And the Beijing Health Commission stated that traditional Asian medicine helped improve outcomes by 92% with less symptoms, improving recovery speed, and resulting in fewer deaths. Harvard Medical School recently did an acupuncture study that showed that it tames the cytokine storm, which is a devastating aspect of the coronavirus.